I'm going to share my screen with you right now. I think you can see it. There it is. And now I see a black screen suddenly. Oh, there it is. Do you see it? Yeah? Okay. Okay. I want to say something about the background of the project, the goals, the target groups, the partners, and what we do concretely. The background of the project is that we got an assignment of the Dutch province of Limburg called the Knowledge Broker, and they wanted us to make sure that there was getting a network established, or that there was a network established also between partners in the region Rhine-Meuse North, between the Dutch and the German side. So therefore we had the opportunity to create this project to know each other a little bit more, the Gesundheitsamten, the GGD'en, and to see how we can work together also in the future. And we see also that there was a need amongst these partners to in exchange information and to know each other, especially in times of COVID. It was already very useful because via this network, people were able to contact each other from a professional point of view. For example, when citizens were in COVID time crossing the borders, had contact there with people, and then later it was established that they had COVID, for example, and COVID doesn't stop at the border, and so also not the contact information. And as I said, there was no original cooperation yet in this region. What are the goals of this project? We want to give more insight into the structure of the healthcare system for the professional organizations. So how is the Brigitte, Dutch...
I'm sorry to interrupt you, because we can't see your presentation. It's just we only see the opening slide.
Okay.
We are missing the slides we want.
Okay. It's good that you say so, because I was under the impression that you saw it.
This is goals, yes. Now we see it.
You see it? I'm going to do it like this then, because I'm not, if I set it in presentation mode, then obviously you don't see it. So I'm going to do it like this for a minute.
Okay, thanks.
So what are the goals of this project? As I said, to give more insight in the structures of the healthcare system. So for example, that the German Gesundheitsämter, the people working there, know more about how does a GGD at the Dutch side work and the others way around. And also, how is it embedded in the systems, in the healthcare system in general. We also want to share knowledge through topics such as communicable diseases, this topic of today, for example, and so that the professionals of the organizations in this project work together and know what is going on and how do they work on these topics in the neighboring country. And we want to establish a network, and of course, always important is also citizen participation. We want to know and to include also the opinion of the citizen in the topics that we work on, and what do they think about cross-border cooperation. And last but not least is that we are also trying to include the social development goals of the WHO and the United Nations in this project as well. As you know, everything that we do is directly or indirectly linked to these SDGs, and the national authorities are obliged to work on achieving these SDGs, which normally also has an influence on the targets and what to do on local level. Our target group are the citizens, of course, but far most also the participating organizations. So you as a Gesundheitsamt or a GGD and your staff to get to know the organization at the opposite side of the border, so that in the future you have a more easy access to that organization if you need it for the purpose of your work. Who are the partners? These are the partners. I'm going to skip that because you can read it also on our website. What does this mean concretely? What are we doing? Well, a few things I already mentioned. The workshops, the workshop of today, for example. We will have also a conference on the 2nd of December where we go into these topics also from a different angle. So I would like to invite you already for the 2nd of December in the morning. This is also a digital conference, so you don't have to travel anywhere. What is interesting maybe also for you is that we are planning internships where it is possible that people from one organization are going to work for a day in the neighboring country for a day with an organization that they want, so that they have an idea of what does working in an organization like that mean on in a department which is more or less equal of the department you work in for in your own organization. We host the citizen summits and we have another workshop on the SDGs. For today, this is what you can expect. And I think I can give the floor now back to Ruud